Hello everyone and welcome back to my Let's Play Darksiders. So yeah, let's get right into it. When I paused, I was in a room full of zombies, so yeah. There's gonna be a bunch of big demons coming up soon, and that's why I wanted to pause for, yeah, and the last episode where I ended it. Yeah, here it comes. These are awful. I'm probably gonna die here. That attack is so awful, it's hard to dodge. Okay, I'm gonna use my blade geyser, that's how it looks like. Yes. I didn't die. Some of the executions are awesome. Let's keep on going. Yeah, yeah, fall down on me. Go ahead. And I'm not supposed to go there. Never mind. Hello. More of these. Doesn't give a lot of health in this game. In this difficulty, I mean. Cutscene.
Our wrongs are gone. In Earth years, about a century, long enough for the last of the mouth breathers to die off. Then, the Third Kingdom is lost.
Hello, Fatso. This guy really reminds me of Lish from Warcraft 3. Not in when it's so close, but yeah.
Seek the power behind the one called Destroyer. You will find the answers and the font of his power there. Oh, such haste to die. You aren't even a shadow of your former self. You wouldn't last a heartbeat. Besides, the way to the tower is shrouded by demon magics. Even I do not know the way.
Who does?
Feed my hunger. And I'll feed your curiosity.
He's a greedy demon. I need to collect 500 souls for him. And they're... lag. Yeah, I got Horde Seeker, so for this area, so I can see on the minimap all the treasures that's around here. And there is one right up here, but I can't get to that right now, it's up there somewhere. So I can't get that yet. And here, I think there's a new demon, yeah. These aren't so tough. Sorry for not talking a lot. I'm gonna try to talk as much as I possibly can. I know a few of the hiding places here. Give me souls. Now it's only 30 left, and I don't really want to go to the left over there, because there's... you see, there's three of those, but there's also a big one somewhere. That's hiding, I guess. Can't kill crows, I think. You should be... I'm gonna show you something really weird. Yeah, like that. The tree had some souls. Sure, trees can be counted as live. But cars? And let's see if I can find a few more. Just by... are you online again? Mailboxes give you souls. Come on. There we go. 500 souls. Let's give them to Fulgrim here.
These ancient gates have a mind of their own, but with this, you may reach an understanding. Beyond the gate, seek out Samael's prison. Once, Samael was close in power to the Dark Prince himself. Some might even say, a threat. You will find, he is no friend to the Destroyer. Seek me out when you gather more souls.
Yeah, as I said before, he's a greedy demon. Find a demon, Samael. And I want to equip that Earth Collar and show you passive abilities. I will equip it there. And as soon as I click left on the D-pad, I equip it, and you'll see it up to the in the right corner. And now I'm gonna activate this gate, and this is one of the gate guardians I was talking about earlier. This is how they look when they guard the gate.
Still breathes.
Destroyer, yes. To your service we are bound. No enemies will remain. To his enemies, little friend.
Goodbye.
That was the gate. I can't wait to find out what's behind it.
I am only gonna take this chest, and then I'm gonna end this episode right here. Thanks for watching, guys. I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.